good afternoon. Who is going to make the presentations today?
Pavan is going to make.
Two things I wanted to mention in this context. First is development on the Akash project itself. So last week we had a long session, in fact in two parts. First with, this is basically with the workshop coordinators. You remember I mentioned that we conduct workshop for teachers across the country. We used to conduct 1,000 teachers workshops. This time we are conducting a 10-day workshop, 2-week workshop on introduction to research methodologies for faculty members who are pursuing their PhD or ME. And you know most of them are. So this is meant for 10,000 teachers. So as a result, the number of remote centers at which we used to conduct this workshop, which used to be about 30 or 40 per workshop, we have extended to 171. And the 170 remote centers each has a workshop coordinator, a senior faculty member who can take care of afternoon tutorials and discussions at those places. The lectures will be delivered from here using it. So, to them, I have made an offer that if those remote centers want, they can partner with IIT Bombay to jointly carry out R&D work in Akash tablets. So they have to agree to deploy about 60 to 70 tablets in one chosen class of a subject in every semester and see how meaningful applications, meaningful contents can be used by students of that particular subject. Secondly, there will be about 15 to 20 tablets given to research students, final year engineering students or ME students or whosoever, who want to develop new applications or new contents for educational requirement. And this educational requirement R&D will span not just engineering college education, but school education, college education. It is in this context that two of the M.Tech students will be making your presentation. I think Pavan has chosen which particular for schools. So school education has additional challenges because the school education in India cannot be served well unless Indian languages are used as the basis for content delivery, whether it is script or whether it is spoken or whatever. And therefore, rendering Indian script on tablet, for example, is a hard problem. Okay. We are even considering institutionalizing development of new fonts suitable for the 7-inch form factor thing, because even that cannot be taken for granted. What works well on a desktop, you already know, does not necessarily work well on a small tab. On the other hand, there is also a college education focus, so these two people are working on that. I don't know which, whether your colleges are going to be remote centers or not. If they are going to be remote centers, then each college will receive about 100-110 tablets, some of which would be available for any further work that you may want to pursue after going back. But if your college is not on the remote center list, when you go back, you can find out from your head or head of the institution or head of the department whether that institute is interested in becoming a workshop coordinator for the large workshops which will be conducting now for 10,000 teachers every winter vacation and summer vacation. And additionally, would they be interested in participating in the Akash experiment? So that's one thing. Now, the way R&D is done here in IIT, it generally gets a focus around one or more faculty members who are interested in that and related areas. Under them, typically, there are several PhD students. On Akash, on which we started working very recently, there aren't any PhD students per se. However, there are several PhD, because we have 40 faculty members in CS department, a similar number in EE, and we have a large number of research scholars who might be looking at associated problems. So, for example, Wi-Fi connectivity. Some of you will be aware that we ported the clicker application on Akash, and when we tested it, it worked well. When we tested it with 10, it worked well. With 20, it worked well. With 30, it worked well. When we tested it with 50 yesterday, a day for yesterday with 100 hour workshop coordinators, it did not work because the Wi-Fi access point would not accommodate so many simultaneous connections. Now this was discovered first time, although Professor Purushottam Kulkarni had warned us about it. Now that becomes a hard research problem in CS. A, how do you find out the limit of number of connections for the nature of load that this activity puts? B, how do you optimize it further? So can you do something on the Wi-Fi access point itself? So I asked my hardware team in the Affordable Solutions Lab to build an affordable Wi-Fi access point which can take care of 60 to 70 connections at a time. Okay. Now clearly the way it is handled today, you put multiple access points and the one which is nearest to your tablet which will get logged on. That is how things work. I'm just giving this as an example of a hard problem that needs to be solved. As I was describing, the ethos of the research here is that faculty members and research scholars will look at some deeper problems and they will work out some implementation issues which need to be looked at very quickly and critically. So those are spawned off as projects for MTech and BTech. So we are starting with the MTech level projects, several of them now, and we will be spawning off some BTech level projects and of course the PhD people will continue. Now this is going to be about 2 to 5 years horizon. We're not going to stop, it just started. And since many of you who have participated, not necessarily directly with Akash project, but with the kind of work that happens here, if you like it, you may want to continue doing that. Thirdly, where are the other MTech students? Nagesh, I thought it was obvious that all the people should be attending. If the attendance carried grade, would they have done the same thing? No. That is what is unfair. I expect that amongst the undergraduate students who, unless there is one mark quiz or something, they may not be very hotly inclined to attend on a weekend. But not with the MTech students. I mean, the level of maturity and self-enthusiasm expected is much higher. I think that's not fair. You look at the youngsters who are second year, third year engineering students who have come all the way, and that's the only time on Sunday they get to relax a bit in their internship work. I'm not saying all of them are here, but there are several of them who are here. And I think MTech students of IIT Bombay have to demonstrate something better than this. Just 2 or 3 people is not good enough. Send a stinking message to all of them and I would like to personally meet them. By the way, I would like to personally meet all of our new MTech students. I have never met them together. So is there an opportunity that I will get to meet with them? When are you planning to do that? Now, any time is no time. Let's fix a time. No. Saturday, Sunday, the main workshop starts. I will be dead for 10 days. And 24th is a Sunday, but the Planning Commission Deputy Chairman has called me to make a presentation. So Friday is the only time when there are MTech defenses. Okay, do one thing. Thursday and Friday are MTech defenses. Ask all MTech students to attend the defense, all, and ask them to book a classroom, a big classroom, so that all of them can attend. They should get a first-hand information how the internal examiner and the external examiner critically chop off students and their thesis in front of them, so that they should be ready very early in advance. Okay. Because we have open defense, right? Okay. Chalo, so please go ahead. I'm sorry, I cannot stay. But that's the reason why I'm asking my colleagues to record all the presentations so that late nights I will be glimpsing through these and ask proximity team at even from this presentation let them make 2 or 3 themes so that I can jump to an appropriate one. Okay. Thank you so much and all the best.